Welcome to another installment of Assembling This Free Time Bookshop by Row Life. Wow. I feel like I got so much done last time, and then it just took me forever just to get to just to open the box again. Is it stressful? It shouldn't be. I don't know, but it's like I'm painting stuff, well, my miniatures, and I've always said I seem to have way too many hobbies, and I enjoy them, and you never realize when you maybe have too much. I don't know. So today I am working on just the book and then the two little bits where you're putting stuff into stuff. And when it was done, I was like, that's all I'm going to do this time. Because I was looking through the book and I'm like, I felt like I had more progress. And it feels a little overwhelming, but I'm determined to finish this. Because if I do it well, I might be able to use it as an enclosure for a jumping spider. Because then it makes it useful. Then it gets to live somewhere and not be just a prop. Or just another thing to gather dust. A living creature may actually just live there, have their life. Because jumping spiders only live maybe 2 years if you're lucky. Because Prim just, she passed a couple months ago, and I get to stare at her in her little jar. And I think I want to get another one, though. Wow, that was kind of stressful when you think about the other tarantulas, and they're essentially pet rocks, where she needs care pretty much every day. So I'm thinking about it. But that's kind of my intention for this set. So looking at this, I was like, it's time to bring out the Manuel. Because you're making three flip books, but the pages in the second and third are exactly the same. I was like, wait a minute, is there a misprint? I gotta look through my stuff. Okay, they're not exactly the same. They repeat the same bits of pages. They just start at a different spot. So you end up looking at different pages and different parts of their little books, which is in quotes. But again,
So I am in a shared space. So the rest of the audio, I mean, I like the sounds of the scritching and this, that, and the other. And I kind of wanted to have a whole video of me not talking, but there was just way too much background sounds for the rest of this video, so I had to delete it. So I apologize for the weird soundtrack. And you don't get to hear scritchings and such like that, but at least you get to see what I accomplished. Thank you so much for watching this video. Till we meet again.